here we are, launched out of my Hilton Hawaiian Village, and thanks to James helped me launch out. Just that he had so much crap, but I just seen some bottom fish around this area here, so I'm gonna drop for some bottom fish, see what that is underneath there. If you see my screen there, you see something over there, there you go, you see it? Okay, so I'm gonna drop right here and see what's under there. It's about 20 feet depth, drop straight down, and hopefully something bites. It's already hit 20 feet. Something bit. It's a trigger. Papillo. Papillo. Nice papillo size. What size is this? Really good. Enough. Keeper. Perfect pan size. This is the 10 inch mark, okay? So here. And it just made it 10. Even though you're 10, I'm gonna let you go. Powerful. Get bigger. Okay, I'll start keeping 11 inch and above. Papillo! Second one already! Hey! Gotta be 10 inches, but 10.1! Too small again. There you go. Good fun. That was the same. Maybe that's the same one. I don't mind catching the same one over and over again. That was fun. Okay, let's see. This is a big screen. Okay. Using the head this time. The head of the Ika. Okay. Let's look for that hole again. The hole is right here. So, marker. Big tape. So there's a school of tape here. And Land of Beyond. Nibbling. There you go. Got it. Drop again. Another time. I don't like this one. This is the lizard fish. You can eat this too, but it looks so ugly. But it's not even, it looks ugly, like poisonous, but it's not. But it only sucks. Oh, scary. I don't trust, where's my fire? Still alive, good job. Something's right underneath me. Gotta drop it fast while it's under me. Okay. Oh, I can actually see big piranhas passing underneath, but they're gonna bite my hook because it's a little bit too big. Yeah, you're planning shit. It's only 20 feet, but it's real clear, yeah, the water.
Yeah.
But you're planning, I guess I found a hole. Cause I can see right here, I get plenty fish underneath me. And every time I drop, I feel them like tugging already. There, I got one again. Oh, it's decent fighting. That's funny. What is this? That's the first trigger fish I got today. Damn it. Okay, that means I gotta move from this area. I don't like this one. But there's all kind of different kind of fish, but over here. I like clean the fish right here, but I scared shark might start coming up.
Yeah.
I'm glad I thought I was gonna freaking not catch anything because I was thinking, oh, I went all the way down there. I tried to go close to the area where I fish, just to see the ground. I thought I was gonna catch anything, but oh, at least over here is the action. Yeah, too late for you to drive up.
I see the guy coming with the taco, now I let go.
Oh, hey, you know what? It's funny that I can actually show you where the holes are when I go out. You know what I mean? Like where the fish is. If you like go spear fishing,
yeah.
Kind of. Yeah. Well, I can actually pull you out to the area. I can pull you out to the area too. What's your name? The lady you was talking to? What was that lady's name? Yeah, she saw me catching fish.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, she said, oh, is that a popio? I go, yeah, but a little bit on the size, I think. Funny. And no more boats today, I don't know why. any of this crap. Am I using the same one?